Hey guys, BumpusCombe20 to bring you another stream of Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. Alright. Something's up. Something is up. Hold on. Okay, so that's going. I need to see. Why Why does it always do this? It worked fine just a second ago. Properties. There we go. Alright, for some reason that was fucking up. Anyways, we're back. Let's continue on to the next world. A lot of...
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
Yes, actually I did.
Yeah, it was good to see everyone. But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
Hello, friend.
Hello.
Hi. He is like my favorite character.
What do you want?
Because of Spike here.
No hogging the hero.
Then perhaps you'd like to test him.
Perhaps I would. My show now, Keyblade Master.
Alright, let's burn it.
Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel. Got it memorized?
I do have it memorized.
Sure.
Good. You're a quick learner. So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better...
Oh, come on, Axel. I don't want to fight you. So awesome.
Don't you go off and die on me now.
Shit. Here we go. Interesting. Well, that's our first death. Well, since we've already seen this, let's go. Straight into battle. Also revamp the deck a little bit.
Freeze!
is actually our second boss, per se. Yeah, I got another Pluto. Ooh, fire. Nice. Can't believe Donald revived him the first time. That's so stupid. Stun impact. Alright, what's the rules for this? Three cards of the same type. Total value 20 to 23. Okay. Fair enough.
Another one? What's it do?
Kinda looks like the card you used when you made Traverse Town.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Action!
Did you really think after that introduction, I would give up oh so easily?
You were testing us.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora. You're ready now.
I didn't really, because we died.
Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you. Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts that they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness?
Would you like me to give you a hint?
Sora, do you need it?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself. If you're in my way.
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
You fucking healed him.
Good
there,
answer.
Donald.
Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master. But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
Got Agrabah, Olympus Coliseum, Wonderland, Monstro, and Halloween Town. I'm actually going to do, Okay, fair enough.
What's wrong, Jiminy?
Well, you see, what Axel said back there worries me. What could he have meant by, you may no longer be who you are?
I may no longer be me. How can I be anyone else?
Of course. Still, you can't be too careful.
Yep. Feels like just about anything could happen here in Castle
Oblivion.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember.
We'll be okay. Whatever it is they're cooking up, we'll be able to handle it together.
Course we will. Like that creepy castle we explored together. The one with all those weird contraptions.
When was that?
I can't remember. What was it called?
Gorge. Oh, it was, Holler? Sorry, I can't remember.
Hollow Bastion.
Stop goofing around!
Goofy, sure you didn't make it up?
I don't think so.
Hmm. Fuck off, let me. The Orland Spear in front of the store is called Warp Point. So you move to and from floors that you've already completed. Stand near and press Y to open the grid. Like so. I'm actually gonna do Agrabah first. Oh boy. Sora, someone's in trouble. Try to do something. Time for help. Thanks. That's all done for. Alright, let's help Aladdin. Calm down. Coming. You better use the key of blood and juice. I just want my first wish. Get rid of these heartless. Stand back, kids. You need the lamp coming through. Ain't nothing that I can't make right as rain. Well, we had rain in the desert. Enough dry jumps. One heartless is screen act coming right up. Gosh. Why didn't you call him in the first place? It's not that simple, you see. I couldn't have said it better myself. But I will anyways. I'm strictly limited to 3 wishes per master, and ixnay on the wishing for more wishes. We got 2 wishes left, but I use them carefully. I've got to get back to the palace somehow, but with all these heartless. Hey, sure, we're headed that way too. Why don't we go with Aladdin? Sounds like a plan. That would be great, thanks a lot. Key of Beginnings. Fail miserably. Okay.
Back off!
Booyah!
Freeze! Aladdin! Freeze! Power!
Nope, sorry, you have to. Breath of Waking, alright.
Take this!
I was like right there too.
Freeze! Heal! Power! Level zero, too. Ha! Yeah! Run!
Oh, shit. I wasn't expecting that one.
Run! Ha! Yeah! Run! Ha! There!
Nope, wait, that's going off.
Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Freeze! Courage!
No, I'm sorry, can't happen. Oh, what do you got? Yep, the cube. So we need a green card. Any kind of green card works. We got plenty of these. Alright, then. Go in. So, why are you going to the palace, Aladdin? And no good royal visor guitar. It tricked me to get magically and just wondered. He was calm with the heartless. I'm lucky to get back. I made it back from that Agrabah and my beast. Isn't there anyone else there to help you out? Mr. Fart guy got some nerve giving such dangerous orders. I know how you feel, Master. People have been ordering me around for 10,000 years. And what help do I get? Keep wishing someone will wish me out of this gig. But go figure the odds in that. Well, how about I use my last wish to set you free? Do my pointy ear deceive me? Master, you do that for me? You're not just pulling my top knot now, are you? I promise, Jimmy. Anyway, there's only one thing I really want. And we'll have to do something about that, Al. I'll tell you, Al. What it'll be, fame, fortune, a herd of luxury, camels, to call you very own. Well, there's this girl, her name is Jasmine, she's Princess of Agrabah. And that's the problem, it's hard for a street rat like me to get a chance to see her, that's how this all started. I thought if I went to the Cave of Wonders, I could get the treasure and maybe then Jasmine would want to meet me. Sounds like your wish would be that you could see Jasmine anytime you want, huh? Well, I got just a package for you. You'll not only meet the lady, who's going in style, as Prince Ali. And how do you like the sound of that? Me? A prince? Can you really do that? An Agrabah man. I guess legends were true after all. Come on, let's get to the palace. Alright then. Got key to guidance. Okay, so where are we heading? Oh, literally, right up there. Ha! Oh, miss. Hello. Yeah. I don't know why my camera's still saying one. Because if I'm fine here, I'm near here. It's kind of ridiculous. Yeah.
Ha! There.
Yeah.
Freeze!
Ah! Ooh, that was actually kinda cool! Ooh, calm down, Tegan. I'll save it for later. So we want a red. What's the worst one we can get? Sleeping Darkness. Let's get rid of the zero. Oh, oops.
Yeah!
Wrong door. Wrong door. That's like right there too. Another calm bounty outfit. You'd be all over, my friend. Yeah. Here we go. Got some more. Alright, let's move forward. We need one. Here. Ooh, that's actually really neat, because what that does, basically, what the premium does, a room where victory often leads to premium bonuses, what that would mean is, if I go to my decks, there'll be a new type of card, like right here. Any card in my deck, from here all the way up to here, would be a premium bonus. And basically, what that would mean, if you got a 1, it would be as if it was a rank 1. So. Yeah, I don't want that. Put that in there. And then put that in there. Yeah. Okay, so that's actually really good. Oh, black fungal. Yeah, let's actually use the come down because I kind of want to throw this off. This is actually really useful. No enemy spawn here. Whatsoever. I'll take that. Level 1 fire, nice. All these spots are safe to break. Not gonna be a heartless. Another kingdom key. Center of all of this. Badass sword already. We could not have gotten a better spell card. Oh my god, that was like so useful. Okay, so where are we headed? I think we have to head left. These pots are safe, there's only one type of fungus in here. It has the black fungus. Right there. Where'd he go? Not much to do for it. We need a total of 15. Right there, right there, and we need a level 1. Right there. This is in the boss fight, so I can kind of move on from this room. A little bit early. A little bit more reading. Yeah, that's about it. What? Look at that. I'm Iago. Who is that? It's Jasmine. She needs our help. We'll never make it in time. Then I have no choice. Genie, I wish for you to save Jasmine. Hey, dude. Charge! Jasmine. We're lucky she fainted, but it looks like she's okay. But now you've only got one witch left. Again, sorry, Genie, but you're the only one who can. Wait, this is your last wish. Don't waste it. The time for us handle this. Agreed. Well, why'd you put Steve in there?
Take this! Yeah! Run! Ha! 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 Yeah! Run! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Run!
Yeah. Oh, piece of shit.
Yeah. Yeah. Freeze. Heal. Courage.
Yep.
Heal.
Wow, that was so close.
Freeze. Power.
actually do have to hit behind them. Oops.
Freeze!
Wow, that's actually a really good one. See, we didn't need you this time. Thanks, Sarah, but I'm still down to my last wish. What? What? What's happening? I'm gonna just make Donald sound like that. Oh no, the lamp, it's gone. Seems my plans have gone amiss. I was certain you'd waste your last wish. What with poor Jasmine in distress and these delightful creatures to deal with. But no matter. At last the lamp. And its genie her mind to command. Why are you doing this, Jafar? You got the lamp. What more do you want? Such an interesting question. You see, I knew you were going to use the lamp and try to win Jasmine's heart. But we can't have that now, can we? Because I am the one who would marry Jasmine. You? Certainly, you realize that if I marry the princess, then nothing can stop me from being sultan. You're nothing more than a pawn in my game, street rat. You need my first wish. Deliver Jasmine to me. Genie, what are you doing? Sorry, Al, my hands are tied on this one. I gotta obey whoever has his mitts on the lamp. So I say farewell, Aladdin, you fool. you gotta love Jafar. Great, now I've lost Jasmine and the lamp. You can feel bad about it some other time. If you don't put yourself together, you'll never see Jasmine again. You lost the lamp, so what? You can still save her on your own. Like, losing someone you care about is bad, but not as bad as never getting them back. Sora? You're right. I can't give up now. I've got to save Jasmine. But Jafar's got the lamp. We can't just walk up to him and expect to win. Maybe we can. I've got an idea. Listen up. Anyways, key to truth. I'm in an unknown room. It put me right here.
Yeah.
Why'd you target that? Of all things.
Yeah. Aladdin.
Come on up, Aladdin.
Yeah. Take this.
Dun 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 dun. Alright, so that is a treasure room right there. And we don't have its card. Ooh, I like that. We'll skip this room. Apparently I thought we'd go to the Black Fungus room again, but oh well. Because we already inserted a card. I need it. Do that. What's this? Has Aladdin given up on this precious Jasmine already? Well, I'm not going to waste a wish on the likes of you three. I'll deal with you myself. Aladdin, now! What? You genie sees him! Oh, forgive me. Fell for it, Jafar. What do you mean? It means that you just blew your second wish, one left. Go ahead, use it to win Jasmine's heart. We'll still have to deal with us. Now I get it. Wow, you are so clever. Oh, cunning of a sprat. Unfortunately, you can't see beyond the bait. His little ploy changes nothing. I can curse you once and for all, make judgment my own. Genie, my last wish, transform me into an all-powerful genie. Okay, maybe I should have waited on that. That was a little ridiculous. No, can't skip it. It's so hot.
Ha!
Go. You got your far, genie. Your genie far. Your far, genie. Hee hee. There we go. We got more CP. We rescued Jasmine and we got the plant back. We still have one wish left, Aladdin. Sure does. Time for me to make a prince out of this guy. Of course, I'd like to be free, but like they always say, genies can't be juniors. Probably missed about the whole puppet of Jafar thing anyway. Oh no. Which voice do in your heart? Your prince, get the girl. Okay, here it goes. Genie, I wish for your freedom. What now? And there we go. Genie's free. Now no one like Jafar can use you for evil again. Genie, you're free. Al, I'll never forget this. But what about Jasmine? What are you going to do? I was wrong, Genie. If I used your help to win Jasmine, I'd be no better than Jafar. Jasmine means the world to me. I want to see her. I want to show her the real me. That's the spirit. Thanks, and good luck to you too. What for? I was ready to give up back there. What you said really kept me going. That's when it hit me. You must be looking for someone you care about too. Yes. Listen, Genie. Say no more, little pal. I know just what you're thinking. Here you go, sir. The Genie card. My least favorite card of all. Whenever you need me, just call. Is that okay with you, Al? question. Are you sure? Anytime at all. Hey, without you guys, I might never have been able to ditch that lamp. And I think Aladdin will be fine without me for at least a little while. I see. Thanks. Let's hope both our wishes come true then. Take care, Sora. We got G. Ooh, wow, level 7 genie. Damn.
Yeah.
Clean this place up. Oh, you got this. Yeah. Really? Okay, up and up and up we go. Where we go, no one knows. That's the idea.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll save. Was that gonna get rid of the annoying noise? Can I get this? No. Fair enough. Anyways, guys, I'm BumpyStone28. I'm signing out. We'll be back ready for tomorrow. Let's see the world map. Nope. Map cards. No. World cards. Here we are. Okay, so we got Olympus and all this stuff. We might actually do Wonderland third for a third map. Actually, no, we'll do Monstro. We'll do Monstro because I hate that boss. And each boss will get harder and harder and harder as it goes. I actually like, I think the easiest one is right here. And then it goes Olympus, Wonderland, then Monstro. But I needed Jafar to go to review deck. Stops enemies from breaking your card attacks. You use limit 20 attacks. And the gravity card damage deals relative to the enemy's remaining HP. We got Thundara, Gravara, and Stapra. And this one quickly reloads all magic cards. Which magic cards are these guys. These guys are magic cards. These guys are potion cards, and these guys are attack cards, and these guys are heartless cards. Four cards. Types. Anyway, guys. Bye.